morning. A suspect has been arrested in Virginia and will be charged in the abortion clinic shootings in Massachusetts that left two dead. And Happy New Year 1995 is welcomed at festivities around the world. Today, Sunday, January 1st, 1995.
From NBC News, this is Today with Mike Schneider and Jackie Nespral, live from Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza.
It sure is 1995, the first day of 1995.
It is indeed. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you, too.
All right. You had a nice night last night?
Yeah, very nice night. How about yourself?
Good. Nice and quiet.
And quiet. Mike Schneider's got the day off, as you can tell, and joining us this morning is Jack Ford, and we're happy to have you.
Nice to be here, Jackie.
Happy New Year to you all. Coming up in this half hour, we'll talk to an eyewitness to Friday's shootings in Brookline, Massachusetts, and to the former employer of John Salvey, the man arrested in Virginia. We will also talk to law enforcement officials in the two states about the charges Salvey will face.
Well, you probably already know the bad news, and that is today is Jackie's last day on this broadcast. But there is some good news, although it's all hers in the city of Miami's. After 27 months of hard work and an even harder commute, Jackie leaves us to anchor the evening news for WTVJ, our NBC affiliate there. So we thought it'd be a good time to take a few minutes to look back on her time with us. And as you'll see, if you didn't already know, a Today Show anchor wears a lot of hats.
Hello, I'm Scott Simon.
And I'm Jackie Nespral. This is the first Today on Saturday, which means Today will be seen 7 days a week. But first, we've got this news. As we mentioned earlier, football star O.J. Simpson is under suicide watch at a Los Angeles jail after the huge and deadly explosion in the World Trade Center in New York. Five people are confirmed dead and more than 600 injured. Los Angeles earthquake, one of the costliest natural disasters in U.S. history. The death toll now stands at 55. This is Northridge, California. Northridge was at the epicenter of Monday's quake, and it's here where you can see some of the worst damage. This riverfront is the pride of Davenport. Stop for the caravan is Tampico, Mexico. There, a Cuban freighter will pick up and take the aid shipment to Havana. We'll be right back after these messages, but first...
Why should I know that this is a male?
You look.
Well, if you think that's something, when do you see this?
Saying that you're in favor of using military force?
Absolutely.
Now they are blaming their economic situation on that embargo. How do you respond to that? Do you agree with that policy, with setting a date? This sounds awfully ambitious. How do you propose doing this? Should you have weights when you're doing this?
No, when you're doing aerobics, you concentrate on the cardiovascular part.
Sit straight on the 12.
On the 12.
Perfect.
Yes. Okay, Scott.
She's trying now.
Throw it to me.
All right.
Go ahead.
You hit it to me. Jack,
yeah,
you
yeah,
hit
yeah.
It
go
to
ahead.
Me.
Go ahead.
Okay.
And I'll hit it with my head.
High.
Good job.
It's got to be high.
Whoa! Hey, one more time. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm impressed.
Speaking of Miami.
Have you seen the uniform?
They take the ball from goal to goal like no one's ever seen. They're in the air, they're on the ground, they're always in control. And
ladies and gentlemen, New York, New York, by Jackie Nespral. That's a good start.
Sing it, sing it.
I'm leaving today.
Closer.
That's the key of L, isn't it?
She sounds like L.
Come on, baby. Don't stop now.
These vagabond shoes are
our bells ringing to stray.
Stray, Andy.
Stray. Right through the very heart of it. New York, New York.
There goes the audience.
I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill. Top of the heap. Melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it.
To think that that was a tape that was actually put together by your friends.
That's right.
We'll be back in just a few moments after these messages. Stay with us.